Beyonce. I have every I'm so reckless when I write my shit. I'm so possessive, so I will kiss right back to sis. I'm a dad in Alabama. I'm a Louisiana.
Potato with burrito.
Who's a burrito? Because now you have to change it.
ties or burrito ties. Burrito ties. That could be a thing. You just stick fries in a burrito and it's burrito ties.
Are you sure Taco Bell is not?
Oh, Taco Bell is not. It's really not all it's cracked up to be.
Oh, I know.
Oh, it messes up your digestive system like nobody's business.
I know. Twins, I got hot sauce in my bag if you need some for your burrito. Bye. Okay, love you too.
Bye, babe.
She always comes in.
I know, right?
Always comes in. Just
with the right amount. Just the right amount. Like a little tiny Tabasco sauce thing that they sell at that place that's in downtown Fort Lauderdale.
I think I know the place you're talking about.
Welcome to downtown Fort Lauderdale's brand new burritos. It's fusion, ladies and gentlemen. Come in. It's going to be awesome. You can let them in now, Janice. Janice, let them in. Yeah, open the doors.
Open the doors.
I know. They're all going to come in. We don't do counters here.
Oh, okay. Cool, that's cool.
Hey, don't touch me, man.
Okay,
so it's a little Idaho Mexican cultural thing that we don't like.
Okay, yeah, I'm sorry.
Go ahead and why don't you just order?
Okay, can I have a burrito soprano?
Did you learn how to say it, man?
Sorry.
That's where I'm from.
Alright. A bramamo clavambo.
Hey, Janice?
Yep.
Kick him out.
Get out!
Get out! No, we got lines out the door. We don't need you.
We don't. Another person's gonna come right on in. Get on out.
Fine, I'll get my burrito sabito at another place.
Yeah, that's what it is. Get on out.
Right, right, right.
Oh my god, guys, the line for this place is so freaking long. Like, I'm literally around the building. Like, I know. It'd be so good in there. It just opened. I'm so freaking excited.
Yes. What a deal! Come on out!
You remind me that guy I just kicked out. No, I don't know him. I don't know Carl. I'll have a burrito as well. Oh, God.
Brutize.
Why don't you do
Brit's speech and diction warm-ups before you come into my establishment in order?
Brits.
Thank you.
Ippity, appity, oppity,
eppity. Oh, I'm so
sorry.
Check this floor out. This floor is actually from some other place.
It's foreign? does she cook the foreign food? Because, like, I need to know if she does everything that's the foreign thing. Because if it comes in my house.
Yeah, she does. She does whatever you want. Let me just introduce you to her.
Yeah, all right.
Her name is Chartreuse. This is Genevieve. Chartreuse, Genevieve, and we have chair number two.
It's interactive. I like it.
Yeah. It's an upgrade from this model. Oh. And these ones are like the futuristic, like, you gonna be lit all the time models.
Okay. I'm dealing with these things. Chartreuse and yeah. Genevieve?
Chartreuse, show her what you're made of.
Can you do a dance that's from your hometown or something?
Hold up. We just got a delivery. I'll sign for it. Yeah, thank you. See ya. Oh, this is like the exclusive executive double whammy. Bring it back, forward, reverse it, flip it.
It moves on its own.
Yeah.
Sit your ass down, 3,000. We all want to be heard.
Yeah, but Chartreuse here. Chartreuse, she knows things. Continue. Sorry for the interruption.
Go ahead, Chartreuse. Show me what you got. Like, why should I hire you to be my maid in my house? Wife, and I'm like, okay.
This Craigslist ad?
Oh, Master.
Yeah,
we have someone here for you.
Yeah, for other folks.
What do you want?
How did you do with, are you allergic to any types of metals or anything?
No, not that I know of.
Good.
Am I a prisoner here?
Yeah.
Oh, so.
Don't
like
talk.
A regular.
You shouldn't, every time that you talk, you get a day off of food. So you should stop talking.
It's like every Craigslist ad.
We're up to a week, so. Maybe
yeah,
we
but I had to say it. It's just,
you know, I'm not sure, but it just hits me that this hair thing is making fun of me. Are you making fun of me?
Oh, come on. You think I would really make fun of you? You're one of my most valued employees.
So what's
now
the pay?
I know.
What's the pay?
You just get to lick the sweat off of his head.
Yeah.
Oh. It's pretty
it's cool.
Delicious.
I'm very bald. It's very nice, salty. It's
I don't want to nitpick benefits, but that's not considered a meal, is it? Because
no, it's more like a snack.
Oh.
Like a trail mix or something like that.
I don't know if you're